Lhermitte's test, cervical spinal cord myelopathy test. Test for presence of cervical myelopathy. With the patient sitting, the examiner asks the patient to flex their neck slowly. Overpressure can also be applied. A positive test may indicate cervical myelopathy due to cervical bar formation, multiple sclerosis, or other lesion. It may also indicate meningeal irritation.